timekeeper ringside is Peter Humphrey, and the third man in the ring is our scoring referee, introducing Mr. John Latham from Bury. Two boxers about to go glove to glove in the ring. Firstly, on my right, boxing out of the blue corner. His weight, an even 11 stone. His fight record, 8 visits to the ring as a professional boxer, 7 victories and 1 defeat on his record. Tonight he's wearing the green shorts and boxes from London, Northern Ireland. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing Dwayne Gray. And across the ring, boxing out of the red corner, an even 11 stone. Here's a weight. 3 visits to the ring as a professional boxer, 2 victories and 1 defeat on his record. Tonight he's wearing the black shorts, trimmed with silver, and boxes in his home city of Sheffield. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing Dan Wes. Referee John Latham with his final instructions now. A civil welterweight contest that's on schedule for 4 3-minute rounds.
Up. Second half, round two.
Yeah.
Bonus 10 seconds. Second round for your fourth and final round.
Ladies and gentlemen, everyone, come on, put your hands together. These two professional boxers have started our evening up in fine style. Well, the single welterweight contest goes the distance. That means our scoring referee decides the bouts. John Latham has the contest at 38 points to 38 points. It's a draw.